You know that you're getting close.
When you're hit with the smell of Abercrombie.
The nightclub beats and bare-chested guys.
It was such a pop culture phenomenon.
It was an all-American look. And I considered myself an all-American girl.
Oh, make me over.
Abercrombie and Fitch said, we go after the cool kids. If they didn't look a certain way, they didn't belong in our clothing. Are we exclusionary? Absolutely.
As a manager, you have to recruit good-looking people, and this is what good-looking is.
Young, thin, and white.
Abercrombie rooted themselves in discrimination at every single level. There's a reason people liked that brand. Exclusion is part of our society.
They were also firing people on the basis of their looks.
Abercrombie said it wasn't that we were being racially discriminated against, it was that we weren't good looking enough.
They literally made so much money.
Exclusion was the root of their success.
They had a no headscarf policy.
Abercrombie went all the way to the Supreme Court.
All American doesn't mean all white.
Abercrombie knew that they had a lot to hide. We have some really troubling behavior.
The story was an indictment of where our culture was.
They didn't invent evil. They didn't invent class. They just packaged it.